Ah, khona iphi esihleli esihlelano ne cultivated. I featuring Shimoe Ntali no Trevor. So khona ingoma lapho
ngoma asekhaya kusho.
So lapho khona ingoma lapho engisho ezo
iyacatshangwa. Iyacatshangwa.
Yiba ngichaze.
Noma
ichaze. Ichaze ukuthi intombazane kanjani?
Njengo asayi mabu.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Your Conscious Enemy Podcast with your host Asan Mapantas and Shopee Ngobo. I'm never alone. I'm always with my best of the best crew. Got my ghost lady over there with the most shocked face ever. Got my smokey these smokes. I've got my Ngobo. Issue we haven't been meant to have gone down and boom, got pelangam. But anyways, yeah, we feel so good. Day. It is a lovely day. I've got my two guests right here with me. They are from Imed Boys Club. You left out, but it's fine. Anyways, I've got Equality Souls with me today. Imed Boys, should say that more to content you pay guy, Lapan. You didn't any pay, I bet a more club meaning guys. I said, Banga, but for number seven, I'm on the figure. About three, imagine. Three boys.
Five,
Ngan. Just got a little amount of talent in Lila Pian. Ooh, okay. But, anyways, before we go any further, do let's get to know them guys. Go Bani, Bapuma, P, one by one, Mutazi show. But, gay, I'm coming with my biz, I'm getting right. So, call him up.
Good morning, my face week, I'm Madame Ulutando, Smongo, I told Sosa, Lila Monti, Emuin. Yeah, I'm going to go to
Yeah, Claire Monte Nami, yeah. Ngagubu Baf.
Ika, Kishin.
Yes, then.
Well, and dear, my kishi, guys, Kalun did, I mean,
homeboy,
yeah, and I get a song up and Lam gets seven salute phrase, Lutzi, homeboy, yeah, Momon,
seven
days. Again, I'm saying, Kakamela, boy, and Najimabi's well.
Homeboy,
isn't it? But yeah, that's true. Homeboy.
Homeboys,
I like much. Like, so homeboys. I'm going to go to the next three years. We made boys. Shoot, standard. But anyways, I just want to know your guys, Guti, how do you guys come about, Guti, Nibe Equality Souls from Imed Boys, Yabon, Tanganaganja, Nino, Nke, in the industry, like music industry?
Equality Souls. Equality Souls, so from, I'm a group, I was locked down. As I see, Cruz Banning, Champe, see the Pogo 15, 16,
from a primary. Yeah, almost so a primary no aso class in a lot. So yeah, so sapesa hlangana futhi sesiphumile primary sase high school. Sazwana no tali wa kamo. sahlangana kanjaka nabo bathanda lento esithandayo ingoma awu sahlangana ngengoma kanjalo ke then ikamane imibhoza seqhamuka lapho sesisonke kumo entali Trevor Music Quality Souls so sasabe Mad Boys
ngoba bafana bahlanyayo phela mad means
ngoba ngomahlangene nje futhi ileke ifaya iyacaca bese yabo nje masiphelele nje yabo nje masisonke nje masiphelele nje akuthi usuke eguli awuyazi ifaya bese tebhe ngoba but musuhleni nazo you understand
uthi ungathiwa bebe la nje shuthi ayikho into adizolunga
hayi ufisho kakhulu uzohlisho kakhulu mase sahlangana nje ufisho kakhulu
awakhale sibafone sibabuze But I just want to know your guys, like, in the music industry, would say, since you guys have been in it, how long have you guys been in the...
Shay compass leli yabo lesimanje leli namasang yabo la
yabo elilayo
elilayo
namasang la yabo iqomile lesimanje manje lalelwa manje lidatisa abantu manje
but siyalishaya nje bese naleli lidingakalayo bese emdansweni yabo but nesinthandayo ileli elala masang la yabo but naleli bese lasemdansweni nathi masu sishaya because khona abangalithandi leli yabo abangal understand kuyaphoqa ukuthi yabo shaya yonke le mimoya
like yabo moza we set mhlawumbe like we gig we event ubuka ukuthi abantu yiphi lo i-vibe mood abakuyona then ikeke usungabonthi ku-USB yakho ukuthi uqala ngothayela nomqhangelo kodwa kuyasiza uma uzoqala ngothayela uye
ngokukholelwa kuthayela hhayi akholelwa kuthayela namkuvumile
mina if you're a hand from Durban you better love iqhum like pre-hand from Durban love iqhum
but amahanizi fethi vele fethi mele vele ala i-Durban nje vele fethi mele afene iqhum fethi yabo mela afena
but cross lead ulwa nawo uyabo ilo cross lead
aphandle phela mfuna ngakagandawo yalale ngiyaphasa le
sadla
ukwenzeni kanjani oh bengithi khondele yaphasa nje
ngikwazela apa sa
ngiyazala no I'm just joking bro No hard feelings.
Kola sesala. Sanolan guys, ninja, ne rights.
Yes, cost lady. Uyiphethe lembuzo yakhe. Ukuthi uthele nje uthole lembuzo yakhe phethe.
Emotion yayilode lembuzo yakhe.
Kusho ba lokho.
Ah, bese swile.
Bese zwile. Lembuzo yayilode.
Awuma.
Ngaze ngadumaka bese ngiphalike. Guys, ngifuna ukuthi imaphi ama-challenge enibhekane nawo before nibe kwi-Mad Boys. Kathi ni kwi Quiet Soul. Kathi saba u-15 ukuthi ben operate kanjani ba u-15.
Hey, bitch. Aphakana nje ikhathi futhi kwangafana ngendlela esoperate ngawo manje. Yabo. Yabo, sasibaningi lapho mhlawumbe umuntu oyishaya ngoma ebayedwa, ngaba u-2, but ngeke sasikhathwa ngeke umuntu oyishaya ngoma. Ngoma sasikhokhela komanye amajita nje angasekhaya ayishaye nabo amadala sipheshele emva lokushaya kanjalo kushaya ukufaka isekethu kube lokho
nebasikemad
hayi ungathi skema phezu bengayibiza le nto ngescam phezu lezi ngoma zakudala kanje yaphethe ihamba kanje ngeke skem kwakusizwana nje bese sibe sisizana ngayo
okay manje amachazen bayana nathi sithi neba yithu imapiki
eh phezu Hey wona khona siyahlweyahlweyi iphi ngoba sekushini
yahlukile phezi maningi futhi
yabo futhi Hey yona phezi ngathini Hey bese yabona ama challenge
andiveza iyubuso and uyayifihla uyayifihla
ha ba
ngizokuzwa okay
Tumbo.
Imali. And then okay, so my challenges many to my ningi, you saying guti a like music wise guti unga
yeah
like,
yes yeah that one you best you know the style and that's the sharp base. Because I feel like it's a gospel come because well as influence or the cultivated souls got cool, shabby last.
Sorry, guys, sorry to say your take. I'm literally sorry. Like, please don't shy me with the fine.
Okay.
So, what my challenge is, Joba, there's a lot since you guys have been busy with a umlangatele gospel, right? So manje, in the new style that you guys have come to, niganja nixon.
Yeah.
Besides making music like production, do you guys also DJ?
Yeah.
So how's that going? Like I'm a bookings, eh?
I see. I'm getting on a party pizza. Gaga brass galon, Jabo. So I was trying out three in the side of the food. I was catching this line in the album. But from touching July, could be magic pizza. I'm from cool.
So that's much better though, because like at least there's some means. It's okay. Kona umehlo nomzali endlini just clear ukuthi uyayihambela uyayibona ukuthi ikhona into eqhubela sithi isiZulu khona inqhubela phambili.
Yeah. Abamniki lesiZulwini. Yabosha. Yabosha.
Answer from me and it won't be nice, I'm being honest, but yeah, it is what it is. Me and my Zulu are cuckoo, but I try. So queen music, queen Gomeseni Kipile this year has then been sung in Ikipile in show with Abo. It's giving us what we want. Lutan, I do to Nil Kuluma then.
No, Mrs. Ikipile.
Yeah,
this is something she gets. Yeah, I call it. I call it PSE, Shelly, no cultivated. If it's a rich more in Tadi no Trevor. So calling go Malapo So Lapu calling go Malapo in Sho Ezo Ezo Tantisabantu. Then you're going to do Mascandu now. What was the was Uti? Maybe Lalia about
the
poor Mascandu. Outside Maxwell,
I see you shying out like a bit. Mascand bit. I see you shying mascand. This is not for sensitive views.
Yeah,
we're sorry, but.
Serious a drop of food in the same good match. Serious a drop of match. EP. Kumila, see it relax. The name of my Ezu. 8.
EP in Goma, Obono Tilapiani. Postara cool.
That's Postara cool.
Yes.
With that EP.
Hey,
who's going to send
it?
Who's going to send it?
Yes.
I'm going to say,
I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going
Yeah, I mean, I can't know what's Gomilas, Lewis, I keep a last year now. Yeah, too much. Gomilas,
you see all that EP, the album, Liana, Lia last year. Masuba,
I said, the seventh are cool last year.
In Nesical, Essential, and Cassavetic, you're not
a Lunyara, Lu, Sazo, Sazo, drop out Zingo, my abo, but I did last year. Stropia, cool, Ingo, minded Z. Zone A. Yeah.
Lotta, yes. Sakubek charging, never questioned.
Ukuthi unama questions ukhubekile uyaziwa manje ukuthi yey uma ufika lapha ya
it's game time kevele asa ukuthi uzongichazela the rules asa uzongichazela ama rules ahamba kanjani.
Okay, the game is called smash pass or kill.
Uyichaze bese
sizokunikeza ama artists awu 3. It's either you gonna smash or you pass or you kill. So yeah. Uzo keta uti you wanna smash, pass or kill.
Hey,
Aibo, it's a game, Fetu. There's nothing wrong. Nia sab. Yeah, but it's a game. No, shout my shout out, please.
Hi, but please.
Oh, before we are John?
Aye.
We are John?
Aye.
Ah, yes, Imo Changawe. Sira, it's a single team like I don't have a room. I'm proud. For once. For once. For once. But yeah, so it's smash, pass, or kill. But no car. I was talking about Luther, not the tool. Scaling go Luther. Scaling go Luther. As I was a breed and ala. Way high high. Way high high. The Kumoto Gashe, thick or Manom Zimp.
Yakachama. Yakachama.
You better get us.
No, my
cousin. It does, it's into the Nanjan.
And you aside, Mabu.
Ah, that's anti tumba than it. Emega hle enhle emiselayo engakhohle kuba muhle
wey
abona hle samamba
saba para sina vel danko
tumazane nje engakhohle kuba enhle nje ngishivuke kusini ibe enhle no matter what's happening but yona nje imile ngobuhle bayo eyithandayo.
Okay, so kunyama tuma now
3
nangiyama tuma now 3.
I dress up, no. Now three also kids are going to smash.
Smash, pass, or kill. We've got Yamazu, this girl, Lerato Kumal. Okay, do you know Melissa Kumal from here at Durban?
Yeah, about.
Okay, we've got Melissa. We've got, Bunny? Okay, we've got Melissa, we've got the bomb and this. And then we've got Until Sakona. And then we've got Utuli P. Smash, pass, or kill one of about 3. Who you killing?
The bomb.
Okay, who you passing?
So, Bunny?
Melissa, no Tulip. And then you smashing Tulip.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, that's the obvious dead.
Okay. Asa. Sign. no air. Cause a low, low better than one, cause an affair. Cindy McCartin.
No. Did slander the DJ? Hey.
No, ma who?
No, ma who? Smash pass or kill.
Hey, this. Hey, someone won't kill about slander. There's no issue with this. Ah. On Zimbo. Egle too.
Mahu no Cindy McTeen.
Eee, bitch. Pass Mahu. Smash your push on Cindy.
Yo! Abafana, Abafana the boys, guys. I'm in jail. I'm talking to you at the wind lap. I'm talking to you at the wind lap. Bazovela. But it's fine, it's okay, it's cool. So, since you guys, how it's been like, Wuti, you're like in a group, yabo, is there no pressure, Wuti, abanye bayahamba, abanye bahambe, and all of that? No man, you're supporting, you're like, yabo, we're not going to be here, we're not going to be here.
I have a pressure, sekumele shintshe le senza ngayo just because omunye umuntu phezu
yabo
cause vele into nesenzayo we understand ukuthi yonke into yenza ngesikhathi sayo
ayothi sakholelwa ngesikhathi
sabele into angafani yabo so okudelelela kufani nokwami yabo so ngingwazi lokho ngibuka into omunye umuntu then mase nje ngiyayifuna yabo cause angazi ukuthi ethi izofika kanjani yabo so kuuthi supporte laba abaphezulu futhi
kuzokwazi
ukuthi yabo
kuzo nje wazi ukuthi mikufiya ngakusina nabo bekwazi ukuthi basiseke yabo.
That is like major something. I'm kidding about your love. Ngicabanga support. Hey.
Yeah, bese yafuna ukusupportana bese. Afunakala.
Ah, vela lo umnyango uwodwa ngimani ke singena sonke esikolo kude yabo. Yabo, sisaphushana manje sicaphini so lo songena nje ngawani. Mangene wena nje sokushayela izandla usho ukuthi nakusina kuyeza.
Yabo.
Yabo.
Yeah, it's like that.
And manje yawinwa ke eqhomeni yabo ubona nje ama outhitho ebisihlana kakhulu futhi bese sephezulu lapha silo nto yalibuyisa ithemba
uthi. Yalibuyisa ithemba usho ukuthi nakusina nakusina usho ukuthi sizoba mnandi yabo.
Yabo.
Singaphili amandla. Awu fisi la umuntu athi ngihleli naye manje la. Sila paya awu shuda ngimina kuyeza sikhasa ke lesifikile esami siyeza.
That thing so what is your thoughts like qabangani at this moment? What is your thoughts qabangani at this
moment? Laba sinibona le podcast bese yawo bese bese yawo shit bese yicwele lodo mini. Yeah. Yeah, le mam. Ah, bese kukhona izinto ngamini ungagxili kuzona bese.
Shawudlunga
gxili kuyona.
Okay,
Word of the day.
Word of the day, Ashash.
Yeah.
Word of the day. Please, some talents. Please, intercolle lagi ona. Please, izo koka. Abo please, aye kinte juli hard work. Ndi show. Ungenza anjan. Abo particularly hard work ya konga kosho. I would please, unesinte fire no kulunkulu. Abo and my ancestors. Ngemele please, bonge. Ukele. Yabo kuzo wazo. Guys.
It's your word of the day.
Malume. I want to have a time.
Oh,
wow.
It's a little
bit.
It's a little bit.
Mama o DJ abazayo in the industry abasa abayitshela ukuthi ngifanele ngabe sebe bakhulu but they're still getting there.
Motivation engabanika yona mina ukuthi bangaboni umunye u DJ ephezulu nabo sibe befuna ukuyo bemdlela umona zonke lezo zinto lezo zakha wathatha lezo zinto lezo music industry. I'm going to go to the house.
Motivation. Yeah, but you can't just plan it. But you focus on doing things out. But I'm criticizing yourself. Let's go and talk. Understand the game of it. I'm watching the game. It's the game.
Yeah.
Learn to it in your hands. But my hands are not my name. When we go to just focus. Yeah, but we learn discuss circle. Gee, but it's those inzagale. But those inzagale. And the about as you. We shall into a production now. We are born a face who makes sure we say, and I'm fine. I like the economy. So, Leon to Cuba and men are so far born away. Hi, a sickle like the sickle is all, and the Leon needs him boots last year called. Get fine if it's not a sickle. I'm not
sure. But the turning to a wise solo. Fun one, I'm shy. Got brains, your father, Nam. Mabizo Fate. Lutand. How Lutand that him salute of Cosiam Nye. I am a sunny, but personal, but Lutando, you're not taking this personal, ain't it?
I ain't easy.
Job at a 6 week game. Gazza, Lumnandi, finally. Capping. I'm not capping. I'm not. But anyways, again, job at the Savishilo, what are they thinking? Guti, now corner they gave for guys motivation. Guti, keep pushing all the time. Munga coach, like, span of it, who not to see a span of span of see last year, pusha, since it's seeming excessive and mono, na yung kinto. But yeah, I would like to say a big shout out to Nawe Popilo Studio. So guys, don't forget to go to our YouTube page, like and subscribe, hit that notification button. Like, guys, do the most for me, please. I love you guys so much. I would like to say, before I go any further, do Lama handles in our Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook.
Instagram, Quality Soul 30, Facebook, Quality Soul. RSA TikTok.
Quality Souls.
Quality Souls.
Check out Quality Souls,
Quality Souls 30,
right?
Yeah, Quality Souls 30.
Oh, go on your page. Sando Keeper, a mixtape of his under each Jambox Studios from Malamu.
I believe.
So,
I think.
So, my face, I got new Akudo on a pack.
Sanda, last week, 13 days ago.
Can I tell you guys something?
Minutes 13 days ago, last week, right?
Yeah.
Last week, Tuesday, at work, I played you guys' mixtape from 4 until 4:30 at the radio station.
Yeah,
it was dope. It was dope. I'm proud of you guys. I actually played your guys' mixtape. I told her from, Malum Kukat, Basendela, because I usually do my mixtape 30 minutes drive in my radio station, Link 7 and Radio 4000. So we played you guys' mixtape from 4 to 4:30. So, yeah. Big shout out to you guys. Thank you so much. But yeah, guys, don't forget to go to my own, very own, You Can't Shazam It on TikTok. Instagram, same thing. And then Messenger Kulu on YouTube now, Popular Studio. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification button. Thank you. Shout out to my camera crew, Smokey the Smokes, my ghost lady, and my Nebo. Amen. I missed you, bro. But yeah, thank you so much, Quality Souls, for coming by, guys. I really appreciate this opportunity. From me, Asanda, with much love. Do the most.